In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the stock setter and install new setter onto my folding bike.
Thank you. Thank you.